Yeah, you like it big. Let's see the big thing you're coming up with. Going, going. Oh my God.
Oh! Look at it now.
Yeah! You picked.
It's God.
That means you have to write more and more love letters.
Should I do it then?
Yeah, well.
Oh,
it's telling you, look, I come blank. I need to be filled. I love you. Oh, it's giving you an example of what you can do with them. So this is you. This is your intrigue. It's telling you, you need to write more love letters. You can even bring it here and we can put it on display. Okay. But this is the creative. It's telling you, you need to be more creative, you know, in the next week. And that's what the blank is telling you.
Yeah, it's a blank canvas.
Yeah.
So I'm doing the, okay, I'm doing all the job. All right.
Oh, but you're not taking it, no. You're taking the photo of that.
I'm not.
No, you're not keeping it.
You kept it.
No,
the intrigue. No.
What is being sold is the joy of the surprise of what you get. So you take a photo to remind yourself that you need more creativity because love is energy, and the more you create, the more you expand in love, and it lifts your spirit.
Oh, so, what if I kept the love letter?
You can take a photo of the love letter when you if you get just,
it's already gonna be like it's
all of them are yeah you take a photo, but each one is different, so you can take 20 and they're all different. You never know what you're getting. I don't actually know what you're getting myself because I put them up and
anyway, it's a very nice idea though.
Yeah, and your name?
It's Erica.
Erica, what a lovely name. Oh, Erica, I can send this to you on Facebook if you want, or email.
Yes. Okay.